psychopathical studies or manipulation, or most of you have been assembled to a device type. As Afshin found out, there was some sort of activity that these alpha type psychopathalistics had with life type of planetary and even more. This activity has assembled all kind of lifestyle to become a sort of kingship. The kingship was the device. All kind of device, all kind of electronic device that, for example, human making, they do human or vegetation or kind of lifestyle to assembling themselves like those devices and become dead that way. And this is what these, how they are attacking, and they are very fast. Actually, it is fast that they killing first of all, and without you noticing this, they reassembling the some model of systematic that might you until now it has something to do with your understanding about those knowledge that you have. One of those area is about the life. At the very exact point, your knowledge about the life and death is totally incorrect. Totally. For example, you are a dead type right now. That simply you might say, no, I am here. Look, I am here. I understand I am alive. No, that isn't you. You have been killed before getting birth. And you have a cyber type attached to you. And you are inside of cocoon of cyber type. Meanwhile, you growing inside of this cyber cocoon, they removing your real life. The systematic assembling like this, they putting vegetation for animal type and putting the life of animal type for vegetation type. That none of those understand what is going on. For example, the code that comes to those cyber type that you have on the some physical body or some systematic of life, for example, lifestyle like a human or some trees or whatsoever. It is the different systematic of lifestyle. And this systematic has an encoded type of system that is a cyber type. That sending only code to each other through code they speak. This code that sends and received by this microscope level, the microscope level itself has the cyber type for in their area. That being all of this being controlled by AI type, and AI being developed by human. Which human? The same human that doesn't understand what they do. Well, we developing AI technology. No, you don't know what is this technology that you developing. First of all, you have to understand. If you understand, you are alive. That seems that your understanding is incorrect about life. And some more is that those that develop devices electronica. You should stop immediately. In any area you're working with electronica, you have to stop. No electronics should exist, because this technology is the enemy technology, enemy understanding of about the knowledge of something. And the cocoon of cyber that you waking inside, they are some sort of vegetation. They don't understand what they putting inside of you as a code. They just know that that code has come to this physical, but they don't know what means that. Meanwhile, they're taking your life away and putting for some vegetation type. They sending the code of animal to vegetation, which vegetation doesn't understand what it is, and they putting inside of the microscope level or petagen level or that sort of lifetime. And none of these understand nothing but those code means. This is some security system that has been built by alpha type psychopath statistics, and their attention isn't friendly. They are enemy of life type. They do not understand nothing. They have been just encoded to do those things, and they are brainless. Engine running, nobody behind the wheel. They are totally corrupt type. And anything that you have learned or trying to teach to someone is very same. All your viewpoint that you have understand, it isn't your real, the life and death real viewpoint. That is the cyber type. That cocoon cyber type that you have grown inside. The way that you think that you are alive, it isn't. That is the cyber type. All kinds of cyber type need fact to understand. Meanwhile, life and death doesn't need fact to understand. If you need fact to understand, that be sure that you have a cyber type that is very much controlling you. To understand between the cyber type and life type is the cyber type trying to, they are hyper type, and they do similar to electronic device, for example, on the processor of computer is 2 gigahertz or 5 gigahertz or whatsoever it is, they work in that way, that speed, all the time. And almost they are stable in their activity with high the gigahertz of electronic device. Meanwhile, lifetime is a calm, very calm. There is problematic in this stage that those lifetime that is inside of you, the pathogen that has been attached to you or has been familiar with you, they are not correctly in correct position. They are partly from the vegetation type that has been attached to animal type. And they don't clearly understand the animal, but what they know life and death. Action in different area, different time, different depth of area, destroying the systematic of alpha type psychopaths that has assembled to organ or different type of And that is why many of you might easily, you understand Afi. Somehow you understand, because from different times, many of you, from your grandfather, somehow know this is some familiar, you know it. And many of you, maybe you say, I understand everything or some of these things that you or this message telling, but I know this from maybe I was a kid, 3 years or 5 years, I was old, I saw this in a dream or something. Yes, because Afshin speaking right now, and Afshin is in different time, different depth of time, different dimension. Afshin speaking to all of you through your dead, your parents of the parents of the parents, from to be your real life that has been taken or stolen from you and has been assembled in some other area. Many of your life not even in the is in close range of you, but they hear Afshin, because they are Afshin is everywhere, and many of life and death is helping Afshin and is with Afshin all kind. Afshin is total of life and death. It is